Moving on the bulletin now, a private bus carrying a wedding party met with an accident in Mumbai on Saturday. Well, the bus crashed on a divider near IIT in Powai. The driver died on the spot, while four others were injured in this case. Well, Richa Sharma joins me more on the phone line for this. Richa, we understand that an accident of this sort has happened somewhere near JVLR in Powai. Get us up to speed with what is happening right now.
That's right. At around 12:30 p.m. to 1 p.m. near Gandhinagar Junction, Powai, a bus carrying wedding guests from Malad to Mumra met with an accident after a driver lost control over the bus and hit the divider. There were about 30 to 40 guests in the bus, and unfortunately, the driver, Imtishaz Sheikh, lost his life on the spot, and while four others have been seriously injured and have been admitted to the Powai Hospital as well as the Aniket Hospital at Kanjurmarg. And so far, the rest of the passengers have also incurred minor injuries and they have also been treated in the same hospitals. And the police have been stationed themselves at the spot helping out the passengers who have...
Well, Richa, also tell us, what was the main reason behind this accident? We understand that the bus crashed on a divider, but what was the main reason for this? Did the driver lose control?
Yes, that's right. As I told you, the driver did lose control over the bus, and the main reason behind this has not been noted till now. The police is investigating into it, but yes, he lost control and hit into the divider near Gandhinagar Junction in Powai, and there were about these were the wedding guests that were going from Malad to Mumbra when this accident occurred on this junction at around 12:31.
Right. Thank you so much, Richa, for getting us details. An accident in which one has been dead in a bus accident that happened near the JVLR.